autography too.
On it? Oh, cool. Is this your world that has like the mushroom biome right at the spawn point? Okay, just making sure.
I found a TV.
What is that? Oh, nice. Okay.
Mom. Mom.
Babe.
I play on the TV.
Yes, go play on the TV, please.
Okay, thank you.
Love
you so much. Bye.
Bye.
Alright. Oh, I can't sit here.
Just sit on the bed.
I guess I choose. I choose.
Okay. Okay. It is? Why? Why is it gonna be hard? Yeah. It's nice. Okay. Yeah. Low level. I don't have a bed, guys. Oh, yeah. You can't make your own map? I thought you could with, like, paper and... So should I collect a lot of wood before I come to you so we can make bookcases or what? You mean like, okay. Okay. You have to have sugar, okay. A lot. You need 15 times 3, so that's, what, 45? No. You just need 3 books and 6 pieces of planks to make a bookshelf. Okay. That's good. Oh boy, not this again. Perhaps. I'm still gathering some stuff first though. It's gonna be so devastating to lose things too. Yikes. Oh. Well, hey. Well, that sucks. Drowns are a pain. A creeper has spotted me. I'm out. Huh. Like super close? No, but you can look up videos. Yeah. That's true. You found diamonds. No? Shoot. Back away, spider. I do not want you. I'm making my way to you guys. Slowly but surely. Nice. So it's gonna be the replacement beach house. Oh no! Did you die in... Well, can you not find where you were? No. It's all right, we'll work back up to it.
No.
Oh, absolutely, I'm sure of it. I'm just gathering lots of materials. Oh dear, that would be terrible. Oh, I found you guys, I think. At a village. That's because I have arrived. I was kidding. Isn't that nice? Hey. Oh, jeez. That's kind of shocking. Aubrey said you're a mouse, Conrad.
It's alright, I slapped her.
She said you're a mouse. Yeah, that's what she says when she's frustrated with someone. She's frustrated with you for some reason. Oh yeah, she's always said mouse, mouse cat. Her and her daddy say that all the time. But hey, mice are cute. Uh-oh, are you like your mama? You know what? I have a picture of me and you holding my old rat, so... I know you do. Bearded dragon is pretty cool.
Reese, put it down.
Whoop! Yeah, that's true. Uh-oh. I have met a skeleton. This is not good. I'm trying to make my way over to you guys. Okay. I got a bow by the skeleton. That was nice. Babe, stop, please. Are you laggy or something when it rains? Oh, just cause it's... Gotcha.
Stop.
Oh yeah? I thought that was just a creative thing. Yeah. Oh. Interesting. That's kind of a brutal achievement. Oh, that's an achievement. Oh dear. I'm gathering a lot of coal. Nice. I'll be coming over soonish.
This gumball represents 1 million legal immigrants the United States has taken every year on average since 1990. Now, who in the world deserves our humanitarian compassion? The World Bank has one measure of the
desperately poor. It's a whole new thing when you don't usually play survival.
How many people make less than $2 a day in the world?
Me, I usually always play survival.
Holy cow, that made a difference.
We make less than $2 a day. $650 million. And in India, another $890 million.
Can you turn that down, sweetie?
China adds another 400.
Just don't want a copyright claim.
Well, this isn't copyright.
Oh, wow.
It's a speech.
Oh, wow.
The World Bank says they make less than $2 a day.
I think he said he would be right back. I think he's gone for the moment. I don't have food at the moment. Oh gosh. Find some cows or some sheep. Sorry. Yeah, but now you have to travel far, don't you? Or did you sleep in a bed? That's good. Perhaps when I get over there. I'm down in the mine at the moment. No, I am down at a mine. I'm mining at the moment. Remove what lights? I'm surprised how little iron I have found. Okay. Well, I just find coal, man. There's a bunch of coal. No iron. I've literally only found 5 pieces. Yeah. I don't remember. That's like your third time. I'm gathering wood. I found some sheep and cows on the way, so I have a little bit of meat. Okay. Some of your armor, please, zombie. He gave me his legs and his helmet. That is wonderful. And his legs has projectile protection 4 and unbreaking 3. Alright, I'm on my way. Are you guys? I'm confused. I don't see anything at the moment, no. I lost the base. I don't know where it went. Yeah. I'm in like a snowy biome. Just I'm murdering a bunch of cows and sheep right now on the way back to the place, wherever this place is. Conrad, don't hyperventilate. Oh, I see you guys' name tag, finally! Woo! What an achievement. Where are you guys? Okay.
Sure.
Nice. Just a second, I'm trying to. Cool beans. I'll take rotten flesh out of here. Oh, there's a bucket too, that's nice. Buckets are always lovely. Uh-oh. I have no inventory space, but I do have, well. Oh gosh, guys. I have a single chest. Getting shot? Do you mean on the spawner? Oh dear. I don't know about this. I hope so. You got everything? I got a chest here, if anyone wants to put anything in it. And I'm gonna smelt up some food for you guys, too. Do you guys need food? I'm making some. What else are brothers for? Nope. Oh, Conrad. Huh. Oh, I wasn't ready. Ah. That's alright. Helmet and a chest plate, if you'd like it. Or not a chest plate, sorry. It's just a helmet and pants. But it's protection 4. Or projectile protection 4, unbreaking 3. A zombie dropped it, luckily. Here. What? Oh boy. I'm distracting someone, and then they're hitting each other. Here. Yep, distracting. Oh dear. I have a bucket. And now they're shooting one another, and me, and... What are you trying to accomplish, Conrad? Let me lead the way. Oh, okay. And then, what is this on top for? Okay, now. Oh. We're just putting torches at the time. I killed them. Don't worry about it. We can fix it. I don't have your stuff. I didn't have room to even pick anything up, but I'll put stuff away. Oh! I did pick up one of your pickaxes. There it is. I'm just gonna, set my spawn point here for the moment. Just because if I die, I don't want to have to, yeah. I killed some sheep on the way over, so I made a bed. No, the torches are there. I agree. Well, they're shooting at each other right now, so should be somewhat okay. That's one thing that's really good with these spawners, is that you can get enchanted armor. Did you grab that cobble? Because I didn't get it. Oh, I grabbed one of these. I'll throw it down. Been supplying us with food. If you guys need... Oh, dairy. Dang it.
Your head when you play this. Go to do something else. This is ridiculous.
Save the game first.
Watch the pad or something. Sit down. There's the pad right there. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Come here. Baby. Come on.
You need to start. Stop. past. Right there. Look where my hand is pointing.
Smelly.
Sit in bed.
Some pumpkin seeds and one other seed in the chest. Right here.
Thank you. Take it, you didn't finish it.
Finish what?
Ice cream.
No, I did. No.
You did or you didn't?
I did not have that. I just dumped that.
I don't know what you were thinking. That makes it so funny.
Sometimes you just have to try new things. Just give it some time, honey. I know. That's... I've always played too. But the thing is that if you play in creative, you're not going to have as much fun because everything is at your fingertips. If you play in survival, it's nice because not everything is at your fingertips and you have to work for it. And so everything's a little bit more exciting, yeah. And it's gonna take forever. No, because you're all traveling together, so technically if you find it, you all find it together. Oh, there we go. I am going to make a ladder all the way down to level 11. Oh, that's all right. What? How far did I just drop? I don't even know. I dropped It's because I dropped and I was scared that I was gonna die. Good news is it did. Oh dearie, I hear a spider. And I may die. Ah! Yeah, got you, Spideris. Oh dear. You didn't wanna. You didn't want to live, so you threw yourself in lava. Now that's a little suicidal there, but hey. Too. Yeah, just stock up, which is great because I've kind of collected quite a bit of iron already, too. Yeah. Not a lot, but close to a stack. Sorry. I have no bed near me. Ow. Can you stop that? Seriously. That's driving me bonkers. You guys are driving me nuts. Are you all in a bed? Because if you get in the bed, we can literally sleep. And like stay in the bed instead of just in, out, in, out. Okay. You guys are being silly. I'd love some cookies. Thank you. Well, that's not very nice. Okay. No puffing and puffing.
Yeah, not around you.
What?
Not around you.
Oh, shit.
So mean to me.
Why do you have to be that way?
Hey, that's not cool.
Three.
I put all of my sugar cane in this chest. Waste it, honey. Yeah. Well, that's one way to do it. Enough, baby, please.
From one of my wards, and I can set you straight back in there.
Oh no, honey.
What's going on?
You totally just got my video. Thank you.